a leading prescription for type 2 diabetes, hold the key to living longer? Dr. Mallika Marshall is here. Doctor, this sounds too good to be true.
I don't know. That fountain of youth keeps saluting us.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know. Could this be it? Well, metformin is a pill used by millions of Americans with type 2 diabetes to control high blood sugar. It's also sometimes used in women with polycystic ovary syndrome and infertility. Now researchers are looking at metformin as a possible anti-aging drug. That's because studies have shown that the drug may improve the health and lifespan of certain types of worms and mice. Now the FDA has given the green light for researchers to conduct the first clinical trials in humans with 3,000 older adults to see if the drug can slow the progression of certain age-related conditions and even possibly improve survival. Now in 2012, the average life expectancy in the U.S. was 78.8 years. Some optimistic experts think maybe metformin or some other drug could possibly extend human life to 120 years or beyond.
So what would retirement be then, like 85 or 90?
I don't know. I'm sure there are people out there going, I don't want to live to be 120, but I guess if you could do it and still
have a
be
quality
healthy,
of life, right.
Exactly. Why not?
Pretty interesting. All right, I'll look forward to the results of this trial. I may have to sign
we'll
up at
see.
Some point. Thank you.